This is a dream come true, man! We can't believe this is going on, man. We hope you're having as much fun as we are, truly. Thank you so much for being a part of the first annual Orion, and I feel it's kicking ass. It feels good. Now, everyone here knows why they're here, and I think it's for one reason. Do you want heaven? Do you want heaven? Metallica gives you heaven, baby!
but she comforts me. After everyone goes home, she's always there for me. When the sun goes half out and the moon doth resurrect the night, I will hide within her. Not much good has come out of the light. After everyone goes home, we'll be right back.
the new, the heavy. They crank up the volume.
Loud, fast, heavy, you know.
Their music isn't like garbage, you know. They know how to get the crowd going.
There's only one thrash band around that I know of, and that's Metallica.
I'm here with Metallica, the hot new heavy metal band from L.A. And let's have them start with their name and what they do in the band. And let's start with you.
James Hetfield, rhythm guitar and vocals.
Lars Ulrich, drums and bass.
I'm Kirk Hammett, I play lead guitar.
Cliff Burton, bass guitar.
We saw the new wave of British metal that was coming out. We knew it was going to hit, like, you know, a couple years before. It was going to hit the States fairly soon, so... You know, we like doing it, and you know, we were doing it down in LA, and a lot of people didn't know what, you know, what the hell was going on.
And we're not trying to be something big and fancy, you know. We don't play 1,000 miles an hour the whole time. It's just us doing what we do, and to keep it that way. If they consider that selling out, then whatever.
Basic principles are like the same as they were, you know, 5 years ago when we were starting out with the rock, was like on a bit higher level. But I mean, still the same four idiots, you know, trying to stay in tune and stay on time.
Thank you.
You having fun today? Yeah, we're having fun right now. So, ride the lightning. If you can't tell, we flipped it the other way as well. So do you know what song is next? God, don't say it. Don't say it out loud, please. This is groundbreaking right here. This is historical for those of you who might know what's coming up next, all right? The song that we never wanted to play live ever is now on the set list, all right? We're not afraid. We just hope it is good. And we do our best, all right? You can sing along if you want, all right? That might help. No, don't do it. Don't do it, though. Is there any other songs left we haven't played then? We have to have one or two. What one? You're right, there are other songs. There's plenty of other songs, all right. Oh, now they want that one too. See what you started. Okay, here we go. Let's do it. Here comes Escape. You asked for it, you wanted it, here it is.
Ah!
I love that song too. Yeah. How you guys doing over here? Doing well? Wow. Every time I look out, there's like, man, the moon is really close. Uh-oh. And then it says Orion on it. Like, oh, everything's gonna be okay. All right. So, it's over there too. All right, losing my mind, it's okay. All right, should we all get together and make some noise on the next song? I love when that happens, you know that. Okay, follow my friend, Mr. Lars of 30 years, that's my friend right there. Give him some Orion love. We'll be right back.
someone help me. Please God help me. I'm trying to take it all away. I don't want to die.
Hey, 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 hey the universe into nothingness. You, we are warfare, shall lay us to rest. Fight fire with fire, ending in there. Fight fire with fire, bursting with fear. Let it die. Like a fuse, short and burning fast. I'm a dancer, like soap in the pit. Fight fire with fire, ending in there. Fight fire with fire, bursting with fire.
So close, no matter how far, could be much more than ours. Forever trusting who we are. this way. Life is ours, we live it our way. All these words I want to say. No, nothing else matters. Trust I seek and I find in you. Every day for us something new. Open mind for a different view. No, nothing else matters. We'll be right back.
see how you do. See if you can follow me.
Off to never, never land. Off to never, never land. Off to never, never land. Off to never, never land.
Not so bad. You're not tired, are you? It didn't sound like it. We just need a little more volume, all right?
Hush, little baby. Hush, little baby. Don't say a word. Don't say a word. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Beautiful Orion!
Orion! Metallica! Orion! And Metallica! Together at last! We're together!
Thank you. there's not much left to be. Nothing is real but pain. Now hold my breath is on. In the room, it's much too real, and pump life that I must feel, but can't afford to reveal. Look at the
We gotta get it out. Is that okay with you? All right. So, I wanna dedicate this to everyone who is here today and making the Orion Festival a big dream for us come true, man. Thank you so much for coming here and supporting live music. Or whatever band you came to see, I hope you enjoyed them and much more, all right? Thank you. And, we hope to do it again, you know? And if it's possible, can we turn on the house lights so we can see everyone who's here tonight? Can we turn on some kind of light so we can see everyone? Yeah! Oh yeah! It's very nice. I'd like to dedicate this next song to the old school fan, because this is from Kill 'Em All, this next song, right? You know who you are, they are here, loud and proud. And this one, the festival is obviously named after someone who is dear to our heart, Mr. Cliff Burton, all right? This one's for you, buddy. Everyone sing it loud and proud. This one is called Seek and Destroy. We'll be right back. Metallica family, Orion! Metallica loves you, respects you, and see you tomorrow!
Fuck yeah, Orion, yeah! You motherfuckers kick ass. This is so fucking great today, man. I had the fucking greatest time. I hope you guys fucking did too. Yeah!
All right, Orion, you rule. Let me get a...
North America, New Jersey, Atlantic City, fucking Orion, right here, man. I couldn't think of a better fucking place to do this than right here in fucking Atlantic City, right? You motherfuckers are the coolest. Thanks for the greatest fucking day in 31 years. Orion, we fucking love you, but we will see you tomorrow. Thank you!